guys, it's Ms. Marfa Live, welcome back. Yes, back, and today we are playing Super Smash Brothers for Wii U with my buddy Luca here. We've been practicing training, and I think I may be ready. So, without further ado, let's just get started, guys. So, my first character I'm going is Bayonetta. I think I may do Bayonetta the whole video. If not, then I don't know. Here we go. Yeah, it costed my life, but it's fine. Did it again. How many times? I finally died because I decided just to tire me. There was no way I was able to, you know, get up from that. We're gonna try one more time as Bayonetta, but I think I would have won this if I didn't do that. Still gonna. Well, it's about to be. Either way. What happened? That's me. Mm-hmm. Alright, this is new. Oh, that was stupid for me to do. And it almost did good, but then again, it did bad. Really? Oh, God. I lost, guys, because... Yeah, I'm dead, guys. Something wasn't good about that one, guys. Maybe I should go with a different character, guys. This time. Dark Pit, I've never been. It's been a long time. I don't get that. I don't understand. If you do, Luca, tell me down in the comments below because I don't. Alright, here we go. Okay, two Echo Fighters. This is rough, right? What is she gonna do? A zero? Let's see how this goes. One electric shock, done. What? That should've... Blah! Oh my god. Something's wrong with my connection. Sorry about that. All right. okay, this is not a good idea. No, 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 no. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. And I knew he was going to do that. All right. Now I'm ready. Never mind. Okay. Whoa! What? Again? How many times? Take him away! Thank you! I knew that was gonna happen. I also knew this was gonna happen. Okay, now I found a counter to that. Oh, that was the wrongest dice. This is my day. Here you go again. It's been a long time, but... Cousin is okay. I don't know. I guess this one, we're gonna do only one customization. And I think Samus will do it fine. Wait. What was that? I think I did something that... Wait, he's like... Oh, that one. That one. Wait a minute, hold. What in the world? What is this? Oh my god. What in the world is he thinking? He chose this stage of all? Well, I guess... At least I know what Luca was creating. I know. Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna happen. I still do have that. Yeah, I think that was a bad choice. I about to s- no. Now I can't do anything about it. That was my mom, guys. What was Luca thinking? Oh my God. He's almost this age? Come on, don't. Come on, Luca. You know as much as I do that nobody likes this age. And if he wants to fight there, then so be it. And I still have this one on my head, right? Come on, come on. Now, I lost my breath. Wait, I'm invisible? Oh, nice! Oh, God. And he was out of his life too. You want to go with the strongest character? Okay, fine. You can play that role. Right? That should have worked, but okay, that didn't. What's wrong is a daddy? Huh? Sure. Now. Okay. I'm counting that one. I'm counting that one, guys. Guys, I'm gonna end off the gameplay, guys, because I'm kind of hungry. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification so that you can join the notification squad. In the next one, I know I keep saying this, but I'm good. I'm gonna continue my Dragon Ball Universe 2 video. But without further ado, let's get started. See you all. Have a good day. Peace.